Tristan thinks he let his lover go. They ran away and hidden in the woods. But the king came back and drew his savage sword. And Isolde will be seen no more. And almost every day he's writing her a letter. I miss you and I am thinking about you. Just talking oh so quiet. You're laughing and you're hiding. Slowly withdrawing, fading and glaring, fixing and tearing. Why can't I think of you? Sent away alone, said isolation would do her good. I guess she couldn't stand the place. Now Tristan can see her face in almost every person that he meets. There's no one that is like her. Everyone's a cog and no one is a fighter. Where is their anger? Where is their hunger? Not getting younger, fade to obscurity. Tristan thinks he let his lover go. Goes over every single thing he's done. Did he say the right thing then? Did he do the wrong thing? Beyond compare. The pain is too much to bear. Sometimes when he thinks about their good times, thinks about their bad times, thinks about the time they walked along the cliffside.